Is Earl Pomeroy's political career on life support? 17 years in Washington have changed Pomeroy. Now he's voting 97% with Nancy Pelosi. Pomeroy backed President Obama's health care takeover. Now the president wants his vote again, even though only 28% of North Dakotans supported the Obama plan. Send a text. Help us tell Pomeroy to stop voting with Obama. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.